Okay, we are about to get this going. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hey, trying to share this. There we go. Okay. Cool. All right. Get it on.
She could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
I was gonna say, oh God! Oh God! God. Go. Damn it, man. Great.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Ah, God. Okay, cool. Good job, chick.
Okay.
Shit. Damn it! What the hell? Hell, there's an army of them. Coming on up the trail. He's doing a good job. Can't take it, huh? Okay. Okay. Okay, that's all. I can't get it on the ground. Okay, good. Cool. Is there more? Okay, I thought I saw something in there. Making me wonder. It's like, did I miss any? I can't remember if there were any torches out here. Oh, I'll be... Yo, you know how mad I am? Are you telling me there aren't all the torches? Don't tell me I've been missing that through all the games. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? You gotta be shitting me. Go down here, see if I missed any lanterns. Yeah. Really? All right, so, but there's one of those bugs in there. How do I get that? That's not... I guess it don't count because it's not... I don't see it gleaming. That pissed me off. I'm like, you know how much shit I might have missed throughout the whole game? I cannot stand that with Resident Evil games. I cannot stand that. Like, finding out, you know, miss shit. I hate that, man, because this game is about your inventory management and getting your shit, man. Pisses me off.
Existed.
The hell is this?
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
Batman Begins. Batman Begins down there.
The truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Cool. That's right. Give it all to me. Damn right. Damn right. Damn right. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. Another torch. Oh shit. See that spider? Okay. Hoping they didn't bite. Checkpoint. Thing to shoot. Let's see here. Damn it, nothing to shoot. I don't see nobody. Wait a minute. First of all, oh, yeah. That really makes me mad that I missed them with that. It's like, what did I pick it up for? Oh, shit. Come on, man. Really? Man. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, why I tell you. There she comes, huh?
Use this. Thanks, partner.
Why can't I pick it up?
okay.
What does that say? Investigate. Okay.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Nothing here. Ah! Oh man, I didn't get a chance to finish looking for shit. Oh shit. Damn! The hell?
Reload! Come on!
Okay.
Did it disappear? Man. Should have been went to pick that shit up. Mm-hmm. Great. Go. It's a big area. Looks like some problems. What did I tell you? Fuck! I don't know. Take some chances here. Oh! About to get it again. That's gonna do shit for you. Oh man. So I should be able to jump over this? No? Okay. Actually, if I'd have known that was the case, I would have did that first. If I'd have known it would have stopped them from all rolling around, I'd have did that first. That pisses me off. Oh well, so is the nature of playing a game for the first time. Now that one I can't do it though. See, it looks like a problem. Thank you. What? I pressed it! What are you talking about? Fuck out of here, man. That's bullshit, y'all. Fuck out of here, man. Thanks, partner.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thanks for the help.
Like a booby trap shit. Where did they get this idea that these ancient people built these complex stone fortresses that moved like this? That's what I want to know. It's always in the movies. I've never seen it in any documentary that they went into some ancient Mayan temple or Aztec temple and, you know what I mean, they had moving mechanisms that moved doors that weighed tons. So, let me see something here, because like straightforward seems like it's not supposed to happen, you know. Wait a minute. Wait, which way did that? Yeah. That looks like all types of problems. Guess not. Those mouses.
Sheva.
Roger, get the other one.
Okay. Am I going to pick the other one?
Take it.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, God. Okay. Come on, man. Stop saying that shit. Hold on. Mm-hmm. All right, so... Damn it. I didn't feel like moving. I was just like, fuck them. She stayed taking them out, whoa. Like it ain't nothing. Damn it. Run.
Don't be reckless.
Forget it. Why'd she say forget it?
You grab it. You can't be serious.
Yeah.
Take it.
I can't right now.
Okay. She's standing right there. Fuck. Really?
Take it.
I can't right now.
How? Oh, come on. Damn it. Wait a minute. Yeah, you need it.
Give me your weapon.
Use this.
Give me your weapon. Use this. What the hell is that?
You grab it.
Okay.
That her stuff? Flash rounds? Oh, fuck that. Well, Let me see what it says, because it doesn't give me the option to pull.
Sheva!
Okay! There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Come on!
Okay.
Wait, this is the one we already... No. Wait, yeah, didn't we already do this one? Okay, so that's the only... That's the one... Let's check over here before we go and do anything else.
Get the other chain.
Yeah, hurry up. The longest it's ever taken. Wow, great, of course. Come on. Oh, great. Oh, come on! What the hell?
Thanks, partner.
No!
Come on.
The hell? What the hell?
You grab it.
What the hell is going on here?
I need ammo.
Take this.
Flash rounds. One of those flash rounds. I want some fucking.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Anyway. Okay. Oh my God! This asshole. Trapped in the corner. Trapped in the corner. That's great.
Don't be reckless.
And I can't use it. You know what? There we go. What? used up all that shit. Makes me mad, man. Fuck out of here, man. So he got us. Get the fuck out of here, man. I'm sitting here pressing the fucking button. Whatever, man. And get rid of these. So. Wait, no, what am I doing? I didn't know that I had to, like, carry this with me. I don't like that. That pisses me off. That's not fair. I don't like that. Good bitch. Punk.
Preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
Ooh.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secure.
I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy, haven't I?
Perhaps you have.
That's how y'all got doing, I mean. Grab him up like that.
It bitch. Appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Sunglasses flapping.
The new superior breed creating a new world genital virus. You was to become a god.
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.
New treasures. New? Where? When did... Never mind. Whatever. Any more new ones? What am I doing? I'm just gonna keep upgrading this one. Cause I'm just like, you know, I spent so much time upgrading that one. Like, fuck it. Damn. Oh, you can't upgrade that one. Interesting. I do need to give her an upgrade sooner or later. But, the hell did he kick? The hell was that? What? The hell?
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Huh. All right. I'm going to get going. I'll either be back later on today or tomorrow, all right? 10 million subscribers. Woo!